Täällä on kivääri jo heti lähe alusta. Siellä on joku ruumis. Siinä on toinen. Ei se ollutkaan vielä kuollut vissiin, koska toihan on tuo päähahmo. Tai no voisi olla kuollut, mutta... No ei se ollut kuollut, kyllä se jatkui siitä. Mä ajattelin, että olisi ollut siitä... Sitä kohtaa lähtenyt liikkeelle, kun lähdin lentokoneella.
So, she lives.
Maybe.
Where am I?
And she speaks.
Maybe.
You're in my house. Found you out in the snow a few days ago.
A few days?
Almost dead. You're half frozen and then feverish. Judging by those cuts, you've been dealing with more than just the bad weather.
I ran into some trouble on the other side of that tunnel.
By the looks of it, I'd say the trouble ran into you.
Where am I?
I told you. My house. You're still weak. Rest up and we'll talk more later.
No, no. I'll be okay.
Suit yourself. Let's talk.
Then let's talk. House.
You said we're in your house. But how did I get here?
I was out hunting. Came across you in the snow. Buried. You'd been out there for hours, maybe even days. Nearly dead.
Well, thank you. Finding me.
Name's Molly. And don't thank me.
Hey, Miss Molly.
Thank the crow.
Crow?
Yeah, crow. Or maybe a raven. The damn bird wouldn't shut up. Led me straight to you. Almost like it was guiding me.
So, power's been out for a while?
Yep.
Think it'll come back?
Nope.
Well, we're used to the power going on and off out here in Pleasant Valley, so we're usually prepared for it. Feels like you run this farm on generators for better part of the year. Problem is, now the generators won't start. Or the cars, tractor, TV's dead, radio won't work. Basically, the only thing that works is the old landline and rotary phone.
How is that possible?
I guess because it's pre-electronics. The old party line from when this farm was originally put in, maybe 60, 70 years ago. I'm not exactly sure how or why it still works, but it does.
Well, that's great. Can you call for help? Find out what's going on out there?
There's nobody to call.
Nobody else lives around here?
Nobody who'd help if you asked for it.
You carried me here?
Dragmore-like, but yeah. You're pretty far gone. Wasn't sure you'd make it, to be honest.
Well, all I remember is the tunnel. And and wolves. Being chased and then wandering. Forever. Like the world at no end.
Yeah. In the woods, in the dark. You can wander for days until you get so hopelessly lost. There's just no way to get back to where you were.
I was in a small town. Milton.
Other side of the mountains. Old town. Bad shape since the collapse. Haven't been there in ages. You must have wandered a ways for me to find you where I did. But you're not from there.
No. Old town. Milton. It's gone. I mean, people are gone. Most of them are. It was fire and...
Whoa, it's okay. You're all right now. Don't get too worked up. You nearly died out there. That does funny things to people.
Is this your kitchen?
By the time I got you here, there was no way I was carrying you upstairs.
So you set up a bed in here.
Power's out. This is the warmest room in the house. This cook stove is probably keeping us alive.
I was in a plane crash in the mountains. That's how I ended up in Milton. I got separated from a friend.
They were in the crash too?
Yes.
They make it out alive?
Well, there was a storm. Wolves. I got disoriented. We got separated. I couldn't see him.
Him? So you left him out there?
And then I ran into trouble. Wolves and... worse. I'm sure he made it out fine.
Yeah? How are you so sure?
Nothing could break that stubborn skull.
But you're worried about.
Yes. And there's something I need from the plane.
What is it?
Something important. I need to find him. I need to get it back. You haven't seen a man pass through here.
Nobody that sounds like your guy.
But you've seen a man.
Like I said, nobody that sounds like your guy. Freezer's empty. You're gonna need energy to heal, which means we need meat. I'll be heading out early to hunt.
Okay.
You should stay here. Rest up some more. You don't look too good.
Thank you. I will.
And it's not safe out there, so just stay in the house.
Right.
I mean it. Stay in the house.
Jaha. Toinen cutscene. Päästäänkö pelaamaan vai?
Ah. You're awake. Thought you were resting.
Toinen cutscene vielä.
Stag not far from the farm. This will keep us fed for a bit.
I heard a kettle whistling.
I put it on for tea. So we can have tea and meat.
I must be starting to feel better because that actually sounds good.
It's amazing what hunger does to the mind. If you're feeling better, you can start answering some questions.
No, Johan nyt.
What the hell are you really doing out here?
That's a long story.
Well, power's been out for, I've lost track of how long. We got the cold, we got deadly blizzards, we got hungry wolves. We got some tea and meat. We aren't going anywhere. So to be honest, a bit of storytelling be a nice distraction right about now.
Doctor.
I'm a doctor. Dr. Astrid Greenwood.
Nice to meet you, Dr. Astrid. Like a head colds and babies doctor?
More like lab coats and test tubes. A researcher.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so not the useful kind.
I need to get to a town up north. Perseverance Mills. You know where that is?
I don't get out much, but yeah, I've heard of it.
Okay. Well, there's some sick people there, and they need my help. And the thing
sick people? Has all of them in a locker?
The thing my friend might have. I need it if I'm gonna help those people.
The thing the stubborn guy you left in a plane crash might have?
Right.
So what you're saying is the thing you need is on the other side of that collapsed tunnel in the mountains, in the place where you ran into trouble.
That's right.
You know what? You coming here? To Great Bear?
Yeah.
Not your best plan. So the people up north, in Perseverance Mills, why are they sick?
I'm not entirely sure. That's why I need to get there.
You must have some ideas, or why travel all this way?
I have some ideas, yes.
But you aren't going to tell me what they are.
No, I'm not.
And the thing your friend in the plane crash has, the thing you need to help them? You aren't going to tell me what it is either, are you?
Right.
Well, you are a lady with a lot of secrets.
So, when you came in, I heard you locking a padlock. Same thing when you went out. Am I locked in here?
It's better for you to stay indoors.
Why?
Lots of wolves out there, and it's cold. You aren't strong enough to go out there yet. Trust me, it's for your own safety.
I appreciate everything you've done to help. But I'd like to leave. I have to find my friend and get on with my work.
When you're stronger.
So, I'm trapped in here.
Like I said, it's for your own good.
So, is your husband around?
Husband?
It seems like more than one adult lives here. I assumed, husband.
Assumptions can be dangerous. You're a doctor, you should know that.
I didn't mean to.
You should just mind your own business.
But you just got back.
I need space. Need to think.
I'm sorry.
Stay out of my shit.
Ei just pitänyt kun mennä husbandista puhumaan mitään vaan. Ihan vaan vaikka puolisosta puhua tai kaverista tai no nyt päästiin peliin.
This place. Am I really trapped in here?
Look for clues that might tell you about Molly. Mutta. Journal. Status. No collecticals. Mitä? Look for clues that might tell you more about Molly. Vähän on jalassa kipuja. 4 tuntia recovery time. Vaatteita on vähän kehnosti, mutta ollaan sisällä, niin ei niin väliksi. Tulitikkuja, reppu, toiset vaatteet, kengät. Noita ei ole mitään. Collectibles. Right. Mikä siellä oli? Cooking pot. Joku kippukanvilla. Se luuta siitä. Kaappia ei saa auki. Messarin on se ylhäällä, joten valhalla. Niin basement locked. Nothing. Ulos ei näe. Broken rifle.
Looks like maybe the barrel exploded.
Alrighty. Hirveen niinku peuran pää seinällä mötköttää. Lukossa. Tämä on seksi työhuone. Näitä ei pääse nyt. No ei kauan kauan vilkaisu sitä kuvaa. Mollu sitä kuva, missä oli joku epämääräisempi mieshenkilö. Kerta.
It's a bit, but I'll make it.
Tää on taas valokuva, mutta sitä ei tarvitse tutkia. Lisää valokuvia. Ei tässä vielä hirveästi ole tapahtunut, Miko. Ollaan nyt vasta ensimmäisen kerran päässyt ylipäätään liikkumaan. Tähän siis on pelkkää cutsceneä. Olemme siis pelastettuja tämmöiseen maataloon, jonka omistaja nyt suuttui, kun sitä kysyttiin, että missä sun mies on. Ja nyt pitäisi vähän keksiä tietoa, kuka tämä mollu on. Täällä on sama valo kuin toisessa huoneessa. Kuka tämä mollu on naisiaan? Vielä on vähän loukkaantunut. Tuo jalka, tai kipeet. Tää on toinen vessa. Orange fabric. Jessu! Niin helvetin puhelimeen. Tässä on joku puhelin pirisi, mutta come on! Tämä tulee tästä, kun ei sun varmaan sanaa kerrassa. Jos olisin puhelin, niin missä kohtaa oli se? Tuolla. Kyllä, tämä on se nainen, joka oli siellä lentokoneessa. Niin sen tarina. Hello, Miss Molly.
Okay. Who has you surrounded? Are you in trouble?
Foxes? Eiku... What? It's those damn wolves. They've cornered me. Sounds like they're trying to find
a way in. But wolves don't usually bother people.
Don't bother people. Shit, lady, haven't you been paying attention? Never mind that.
Okay, okay, what can I do?
I need you to bring me something from the house.
Okay, but you locked me in here, remember?
Flower vase. Key to the basement's under it. Take the old revolver for protection. Might not stop a wolf, but it'll slow one down. Follow the blizzard line from the house to the barn. Get here quick and we'll figure it out. Hurry!
Okay, okay, I'm on my way.
Go straight to the gun locker. Stay out of everything else, got it?
Ja vist. Vaasin alla on avain. Onks mulla mitään... Mulla on mitään first aidia. Saattaa jalkaa nyt jotakin, kun... Vaasi. Where is the vase? No luuta. Lähtee tutkittaa. Yes, I know. Mut... Mistä me nyt keksitään? Mulla tää kämpän tutkiminenkin kesken. Se yläkerrassa, mutta tota... Joku vaasi. Mutta missä... Missä semmoinen vaasi on? Nonni. Subtitlet ei oikein toiminut, siinä jäi vähän epäselväksi, että mitä se sanoo siinä. Joku vaasi, siellä on se avain, mutta missä pirussa on se vaasi? Täällä ei huoneita enää tuolla. You don't have any maps. Plot. Ja sinne ylös mentiin. Tosta. Tämä yläkerta ei tutkimatta. Loppuun. Tää on televisio. Fernsehen. Radiolamppu, reppu. Kukkaruukku on dead. Tuli toi... Kangasriepu. Täällä mä kävin jo pyörimässä. Saving. Mikä pirun vaasi? Ahahahauhauhauhau. Vaasi. Semmoista puhunut. So the phone. Find the key under the vase. Se on television. Televisiosta puhunut. Jonkun vaasin alla oli nyt avain. Mikä pirun vaasi? Look for clues that make you telemorphic mollille. Sun puoli on vastattu, mut... Siis noita varmaan ei pysty tekemäänkään. Find the key under the vase. Asia, minkä täältä ottaa mitään. Jalkaan koskee niin pirusti, että täällä joutuu vaan haahuilemaan edes takaisin. Requires key. Mä en näe yhtään vaasia täällä vielä. Näet tommosia kukkapurnuka. Tossa on vaasi. Mitä se nyt sanoo? Enter the basement. Siellä varmaan on jotain lääkitysaineksia. Tää on ainakin pirun kylmä. Saakeli, täällä on vilponen. Flaret. Täältä on painkillereet, eikö se ole? Bandage, painkillers, yes. Treatment. Teetä. Sprangit, ei. Use. Left foot. No. Pillereillä maailma paremmaksi. No niin, nyt on ihan ok. What the f...
What?
Eihän tää nyt oo kannibaali. What you doing? Well, didn't see that coming. Ehkä mä pilkon nyt noita huitavia tässä kohtaa.
Might as well bring this along. For the wolves, worse.
Mites mä tässä varusin itseni tuolla aseella? Great. Otetaan papereita. Juoma otetaan. Scrap metal. Et oliko se stale? Oliko se mennyt kehnoksi? Nothing.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Vaatteita tarvitaan. Sitä ei saa sitä pois. Storm Lantern. Siellä oli vähän sen polttonestettä, mutta tarvitaan kyllä lisää, ei se tommosena hirmu hyödyllinen ole. Pääsikö toi peitellä nyt toi ruumistossa? Se on vähän ilmiselvää, että nyt Sanoin puut tosta mukaan. Voi tehdä soihdun sitten ainakin. Table. Aina se pitäisi siellä särkeä. On tyhjä. Mites ne aset pistoli toimii? Actions. Time to clean. Cleanaus puuttuu. Use. H. Kakkosesta tulee. Eiku. Millä mä saan nopeasti valittua aseen? Back key bindings. Start fire, ei täällä oo. Radial menu space. Joo, tuot sen saa. Ei kai, siinä sitten. Sitten pitäisi seurata sitä jotain systeemiä ja... Ja nopea tauko. Tuonne Clearia. Back to game. Follow blinds to barn. Tää on joku siila. Aika pirullinen keli täällä kyllä. Mitä sano? Follow Blizzard Lines to Molly's Barn. Mä en tiedä mitä tarkoittaa Blizzard Lines. Saakeli toi tuuli. Persä, mä olin pistänyt vaatteita päälle. No. Maybe I... Miss... Follow the Blizzard Lines. Hetkonen, mitkä sähkövalot näihin? Onks nää nyt? En ymmärrä sanaa Blizzard Lines tässä yhteydessä. Tää kuuluu susien ääniä. Oh, gravity crap crap. Hypotermia risk. No, mulla on aika hyvät vaatteet kuitenkin. Tuossa pipo ei oo. Take off. Take off. Actions. Onks toi nyt päällä toi takki? Onhan se. Koska täällä ei tuu, että wear. Saatana! Niin mä ymmärsin kanssa, että se on niinku... Hei. Et se on niinku... Blizzardi on lumimyrsky kyllä, mutta... Mutta tota... Onks tää nyt se sen... Vaja. Tässä tää juusto menee ihan... Et nyt sanot, sä oot mennyt jonnekin muualle.
Hello?
That you?
Molly?
Yes.
Yeah. Look, sorry I bailed on you, but I couldn't take a chance and wait.
Fuck you.
Molly, I was in your basement.
Right. So?
I found the body.
I found the body.
Shit.
Molly, who was
Why?
It?
Why?
Just... It's none of your business. I told you to stay out of my shit.
Ei se ollut sen kakkaa, kun se oli joku ruumis.
No, a flyer for a town meeting of some kind. Looks like the town's not too far from here. If Mackenzie did pass through, he might have ended up there.
Torstaja toivoa täynnä. Pidän näissä kohtaa pieni tauko, mä hakee tuot juomaan, koska tässä joutuu lunkattamaan taas asioita, niin... Pidetään semmonen... 3 minuuttia. Tauko.